Good evening, everybody. I'm Bob Snell in the KSPR Newsroom with a look ahead at just a few of the stories we'll have on NewsTime at 10. Springfield leaders and neighbors are gathering steam to try and stop the gang violence in our community. We will show you how we all can help in that process. Plus, will gambling come to Branson? A New Jersey company says yes. Those stories and a whole lot more coming your way tonight on NewsTime at 10.